you have this zeal to prove a point. And that was what President Goodluck did. He put the point hands down.
How do you assess the transformation agenda in terms of gender equality?
Any leader all over the world that consider the brain of a woman as relevant in his administration, we excel. You see, women were to be seen and not heard. But don't forget, educate a woman, educate a nation. Yes, we thank Nigerian government for them to have educated us. But for the first time, President Goodluck Jonathan has, I don't know, he's very passionate about women. He has used his power, his fatherly role, his knowledge to acknowledge the role of a woman and has put us in some key position.
All right.
I'm going to assure the nation. I'm talking to the whole world right now.
Right.
The face behind the mask is a woman. The power behind the power is a woman. The policy behind the policy is a woman. Let me now tell you something. We women will love it.
Right.
Let me now tell you something that is really, really hitting right now. Look at Dr. Ngozi Ewela. I'm so happy she's the one in charge of the money. Things are moving nice. And there's another woman again, which I really admire. Dr. Ngozi. Ngozi Elejimi. She is going to be the first woman by the special grace of the Almighty God. The first woman to be a governor of a state. Let's give her a chance. Let's see what a woman will turn, how a woman will turn that Delta state. I tell you, I thank the Nigerian government and especially President Goodluck Jonathan for even thinking about us. You see the voting rights, the diaspora bill, you know, we can understand. Things are not easy. You understand? But he has done something that is putting a smile on our faces. 1 million houses for the diaspora. If somebody can think of you and put a house on your head. In America, we call it diaspora, the American dream. He has out there is transformation agenda. Housing for all. Gaddafi, in Libya became Libya housing. He has taken care of the housing for the Nigerian in Nigeria, and is now extending it to the Nigerian abroad. What do we want? I don't want us to be greedy. Let's thank God for what he has done for us right now. Obama.
Yes.
We talk of the Obamacare.
Right.
That's history. But now the history is coming back home to us. In Nigeria right now, we're talking of President Goodluck Jonathan. Goodluck housing for the diaspora.
Our email remains diasporanta@yahoo.com or text only to +234 8033 11 4000. That's it for this week.